สวัสดีค่ะ Welcome to Learn Thai with Pirun. I am Pirun. Today I am going to teach you how to have question on question words in Thai language. The first question word we're going to learn is the question word what. And the question word what is arai. Arai, for example, kun chu arai. What is your name? Second question word is where. And the question word where is tii-nai. Tii-nai again. Falling tone and rising tone. Tii-nai. Tii-nai, for example, where are you? Is kun yu. Tii-nai. Where are you? Kun yu. Tii-nai. The next question word is when. When in Thai is mua-rai. Mua-rai. When. Mua-rai. For example, kun tuen non mua-rai. Tuen non is to wake up. Mua-rai is when. Kun tuen non mua-rai. When did you wake up? Okay. Next question word is why. Question word why. And in Thai is tam-mai. Tam-mai. Okay. Tam-mai. For example, tam-mai kun mai aap-naam. Aap-naam is to have shower. Tam-mai kun mai aap-naam. Where, why you're not having shower? Okay. Another question word of today is how. How. And the question word how in Thai language is yang-ngai. 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 For example, how's it going? How's it going with you? Kun pen yang-ngai. For example, when you answer, you say, I'm fine, chun sabai di, or hom sabai di, if you are a man. Pen yang-ngai. Kun pen yang-ngai. For example, yeah? Next question word you might know already is the question word, how much? How much in Thai? This is English. How much is tau-rai? Tau-rai. And with particle polite all the time, which sometimes I don't mention now. Ka. I am actually in the mall in Market Village. So there will be some noises behind the background, but it's something that I like to do to change the atmosphere of my video for my students to look and the people who are interested in learning Thai, and you guys might interested to know. The last question word of today is how many gi. How many will have the classifier, for example, how many bottle? Gi kuat. Kuat is bottle. How many bottle of beer chang do you want? Then you say, ao beer chang gi kuat. For example, ao something something gi classifier. Another way of saying how much in Thai language, also gi baht. So in this case, how many baht also mean how much. Okay, so if you have any question or would you like to have a private lesson with me in Hua Hin, one-on-one lesson, please let me know and get in touch. please, or if you like to learn through Skype also okay. Thank you very much. ขอบคุณมากค่ะ and see you in the next video. สวัสดีค่ะ